Stay tuned for more on the show as we talk about the MLB MVPs later, Melvin Gordon's holdout, and then how are the Browns going to do this year with an all-new receiving core, and of course Baker Mayfield being a little bit more mature at quarterback.